Good morning, I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute. Soybeans, corn, and wheat are all lower in the early going on Monday. They're getting ready for the USDA's weekly export inspections numbers out a little bit later this morning, and the weekly crop progress and condition numbers, which are out this afternoon. Now, there might be some potentially negative changes on the week for soybeans, corn, and wheat, but conditions this week are expected to be generally less threatening in many key U.S. growing areas. Soybeans are also waiting to see what happens next with China. There's been more talk of Beijing buying an increased amount of U.S. ag goods, but nothing seems to have surfaced as of yet. Live cattle are mostly lower and feeders are mostly higher. They're watching the activity in corn and the distribution of this week's new direct cash cattle show list while reacting to last Friday's USDA cattle on feed and inventory numbers. And hogs are mixed, mostly higher on spread adjustments and Friday's higher move in the pork carcass cutout value. Hogs would also like to see some new demand from China. I'm John Perkins with the Opening Market Minute.